لكن تحديت الظروف وخضتها وحدي صبورا مستعينا بالصلاة.
كم مرة عصف الأنين بداخلي، كم مرة قد ذاق قلبي من أسى محنته، وكم كرهت مصابها.
تذكرت ستوري نعم. Uthman ibn Muammar, they accused him of aiding the enemies and, you know, being he made mawalat, like he made alliances with them, etc. So that's just Uthman ibn Muammar. Do you know what the early Najdiyah did after that? They made the whole tribe apostates. Now they've assassinated Uthman ibn Muammar, who was a leader of Huraymila. Now what did they do? All of Huraymila now are apostates. All of them, every single one of them. Where's the proof? As you can see on screen. ارتد آل الحريملة. The آل الحريملة, blanket takfirna. This is blanket. The people of Huraymila became apostate, and their judge was Sulayman bin Abdul Wahab, the brother of Muhammad bin Abdul Wahab. So coming back to me now. So now they've assassinated Uthman bin Muammar, who's their leader of that tribe, and the whole tribe of Huraymila now are apostates, according to Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab and the early Najdiyah. And who was the leader of that tribe? Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab's brother. So the early Najdiyah, or Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab, made takfir on his own brother. He accused him of being a kafir. He accused him of being a murtad, an apostate. So as you can see on screen, he also mentioned that the Shaykh, meaning Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab, when he knew of his brother, striving to cause fitna and basically spreading shubuhat, he sent him a letter advising him, okay, and basically giving him nasiha. And what did he say? And he warned him of punishing him. Look at that. Look at Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab al-Najdiyah. Okay, he warned him of punishing him. What? Look at the mindset of Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab. Okay, assassinating Uthman ibn Muammar in the mosque, and obviously slaughtering people, and now accusing the whole tribe of being apostates. And Sulayman responded to him, defending himself, basically. And look what he said. وَذَكَرَ لَهُ أَنَّهُ لَنْ يَقِيمَ فِي حُرَيْمِلَ يَوْمًا وَاحِدًا. He will not stay, Sulayman's affirming, that he will not stay with the people of Huraymila one day if he saw any apostasy from them. So Sulayman ibn Abdul Wahab, come back to me now, saying, look, he accused him of the whole tribe of being apostates after slaughtering and killing Uthman ibn Muammar inside the mosque after Jum'ah prayer. So the early Najdiyah now are thinking, our chance now, let's take over Huraymila. Okay, we killed their leader, they're apostates, let's go get them. So unfortunately for Muhammad Abdul Wahab, the Qadi, the leader or the judge, was his brother. So he said to him, look, if you don't refrain, I'm going to punish you. Look at that, look at his mindset. So he wrote back to Muhammad Abdul Wahab, look, I affirm the covenant between us, and I would not, and he accused obviously Huraymila of being apostates and murtadin. He goes, look, I won't even stay with them for one day if I see any apostasy from them. But Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab obviously was not going to bother listening to his brother. So Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab responded back to Sulayman ibn Abdul Wahab, who wrote a book in response. And he wrote a book called Mufid al-Mustafid, as you can see on screen. He responded by saying that the apostasy of the people of Huraymila, okay, was basically legitimate, and it was countering Sulayman ibn Abdul Wahab's response or book. So Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab was affirming that they were apostates. He was affirming that they were apostates. And even in Mufid al-Mustafid, as you can see on screen, it mentions that the Sheikh basically refers to the scholars of Huraymila as the scholars of the Mushrikeen. Okay, the scholars of the Mushrikeen, and they affirm Shirk Akbar, and they don't reject it and they don't deny it. So the people of Huraymila, as I mentioned before, coming back to me now, they affirmed in 1157, I think it was, yeah, in 1163 or 61, that they were aiding the da'wah, they were aiding the religion. They were upon Islam. They were giving nusra to the deen. So how is it possible that Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab, just like this, could slaughter Uthman ibn Muammar just because of a spat with Abdul Aziz ibn Muhammad ibn Saud, and then a few years later go in Huraymila and accuse all of them of being murtaddeen and calling their ulama, ulama of mushrikeen?
Amantu anna al-akhirah la budda yawman atiyah كل الخلائق حاضرة كل السرائر بادية
في موقف ما أعظم لم تخف منهم خافية والهول فيهم قد بدا الشمس منهم دانية في موقف ما أعظم لم تخف منهم خافية والهول فيهم قد بدا الشمس منهم دانية.